My name is Rose. I'm a wife, a mom, a creative soul with a passion for all things home. Through room makeover, DIY projects, thrifting for home decor and organization, come join me in this journey as I transform our house, room by room, into a place that we call home. Sometimes all a space needs is a little TLC to make it functional and cozy. So let's all design and create a happy place. Hey guys, happy new year. I've missed you all. So you probably noticed last week I took a break from posting a video. And that is because I just wanted to spend time celebrating the holidays, specifically obviously the New Year's Eve with family and friends. So thank you for hanging out with me. My name is Rose. Welcome if you are new here. So today I wanted to share with you guys five kitchen organizer that in my opinion are kitchen essentials must have. And that is, you know, essentials for keeping your cabinets and drawers clutter-free and organized. So you see, once or twice a year, I like to do a whole house organization and purging of household items, home decor, and even furniture to, you know, donate to charity or, like ARC or Goodwill, which are the thrift stores that I like to shop at. And it's because purging has become a yearly tradition of mine, especially when we purchased our house, because I find that it keeps my household items, you know, minimal, and of course, clutter-free and organized. So I know your time is precious. Without further ado, let's get started. All right, now I have plenty of cabinets here, which I will be going over. So I've actually already gotten rid of all the plates. They were a set of, I think it was like 120 Lennox plates that I had, which I posted on Marketplace because I don't use it. I don't have any big dinner parties or anything, so no longer use that. And then any of these serving platters, I probably will be donating, and then possibly purging some of these Pyrex collections that I have, which a friend of mine actually got me into it, but I definitely will be keeping the ones with the snowflakes, and then possibly maybe this one, putting it on Facebook Marketplace. I haven't decided yet. So that's that. We'll be cleaning this side right here. And then right here, for some reason, I feel like I can do a little bit better on organizing this plate cabinet that I have. So we'll see how that turns out. And then all of these like Lennox serving plates, holiday type of serving plates that I have on top right here. I also have some serving bowls right there. I will be cleaning that area up as well since I have no use for it. And there is, as I said, no point on keeping them here and just collecting dust. I also wanna clean out this pots and pans cabinet. All right guys, so I took out everything that was in this cabinet, and can you believe this is all that's in there, including these right here. I don't even know what I have in here, and I don't even know how all of this items fit in this small tiny corner cabinet. I guess I underestimated how much this whole thing can fit. So let's see what I can get rid of here and the items that I will be keeping. All right, so the first organizer that I think is essential in any kitchen is this shelf riser organizer right here, because it keeps your clutter to a minimum and makes it easier for, items to find in your cabinets. I also like this Lazy Susan right here because it's great for keeping small items together. That way, you know, instead of it falling behind something, you can easily find it when you need them. And then another one is a dish rack, or again, a shelf organizer. This one is great because it keeps all of your dinnerware visible and easily accessible. The third organizer that I think is also a must-have is a pot and pan organizer. This one is also great, of course, for keeping all of your cookware easily accessible. I love how it also maximizes the space, whereas when you have it stacked together, sometimes it's hard to get just one item out. And sometimes, you know, it's such a hassle. Now, this way you can easily get whatever cookware you need. Then the fourth one is a knife block organizer. I love this one because it's such a great storage to keeping all of your blades, you know, from rubbing against each other. And then this way it'll make your knives last longer and sharper. Additionally, it provides protection, right? So that, you know, there is no like accidental cuts or anything like that when you're trying to grab a knife from your, you know, knife drawer. Then lastly, which is one of my favorite, is an undersink tier organizer, especially this one with like a slide out tray at the bottom. This one is obviously great for keeping all of your cleaning products, you know, organized and again, easily accessible as opposed to it being cluttered, you know, under your sink. Sometimes you don't even know what's back there. This way you can easily get them, you know, if you need whatever cleaning product, it's easily visible and it's just right there. So that is all, guys. Let me know in the comment below which of these kitchen organizers you already have, and also any kitchen essentials that you would recommend, as I would love to hear from you guys. And if you enjoy this content, please give it a thumbs up by hitting that like button below, and also make sure you subscribe so you don't miss the next video. I do upload contents every week, so I hope to see you back, and until then, take care. Bye, guys.